So Angela Brent helped me write this song over Twitter.
I'm a